Hey guys, welcome back. I'm Gene. Today we're progressing to 10 minutes from our Lazy Girls workout. We started with 7 minutes, we progressed to 8, 9, and today is 10. Tomorrow is the grand finale of 11 minutes, so then you'll be ready to transition to 11 minutes full body workout. Today we're doing our full body, on the mat, and standing up exercises. We're doing 10 1-minute rounds with 15 seconds break in between. Before we begin, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell button not to miss any of the videos so you're ready and go through the workout and feel great. I'm setting my timer, 10 1-minute rounds, 15 seconds break in between. First exercise is side-to-side squat jumps. The timer starts right now. Good. Deep breath. Let's get on the mat. We're doing crunches. We're doing cross, right hand over left knee, and left hand over right knee. All right, good. Next exercise is burpees. Burpees isn't an easy exercise, but it's very effective. If you don't like it, do it until you love it. Do it every day, and you'll be great at it. Here we go. Good. Let's get on the mat. We're doing leg raises. Thank you. Good. Grab the water bottles. We're doing toe raises and tricep extensions. You ready? Good, bottles down. So let's get on a side plank position. Elbow right below your shoulder, side raises, 30 seconds per side. On the way down, your hip does not touch the mat. Switch. Good, grab the bottles, stand up. We're doing bicep curl and shoulder press together. Here we go. Next, we're doing a regular plank on extended hands. Get in a plank position. Get ready. Deep breath. Here we go. Good, stand back up, grab the water bottles. Next exercise we're doing is running in one place. Make sure you move your arms at the same time in sync. Here we go. Pick up the pace. Good. Do a few deep breaths. And the final exercise for today are our leg extensions. Let's get on the mat. Excellent work. You've done really well today. Full 10 minutes is excellent. I hope you're feeling great, a little bit tired, sweating a little. It means your body's working. If you weren't able to finish some of the exercises for the whole minute, don't worry. Tomorrow, do the 11 minutes, do as much as you can. And then next week, go through 7 to 11 again. I recommend doing it 3 times. And then you'll master it. Thanks for working out with me today. Share the video, like it, add a comment, a thumbs up is really appreciated. Have a great day, and I'll see you soon.